Two Bros Studios Facebook.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Is it
going? Hey, welcome to Team Bros Studios.
Is it going?
It's going.
Okay.
I just paused because he went full in dark mode.
I want hamburger.
You want hamburger?
I want hamburger.
Oh, it's beginning.
Hey, Nick McGooder with burgers.
I know somebody who likes
meatballs. Yeah, you. You? You like those nuts. In your mouth. It's not these nuts, it's those nuts. See, I had to say those nuts, because if I said these nuts, I was talking about these nuts.
Yeah, no.
But I'm not trying to talk about these nuts, we're talking about those nuts.
Yeah.
Donuts.
Did it just fucking flicker?
Yeah.
Is it going to keep doing that, or...?
It won't pop up on that, so we're good.
Okay.
It's because of our refrigerator.
Our refrigerator?
To know if they're okay. You try to drive away power from one area.
I was the one giving the bandits supplies. What? It's all my fault.
We gotta jump!
What? No way!
I don't have a clue. Also, for many people that may not know, I rage, I'm gonna be starting my own video games, streaming shits, recording shits.
YouTube channel.
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
I'm going full fucking retarded.
I don't know.
I made Kage into a meme. Well, a meme again.
How long ago was that? That's like when I was in high school.
Okay, so it was a dead meme. It was considered a dead meme because it's been like 3 years now. Mm-hmm. Do you feel okay with me bringing your meme out of retirement?
I don't care. It's 2021. Memes are going to be coming back. And before we know it, it's going to be that D-No-D White meme.
Yeah.
Or the stupid fucking Shaggy memes.
When she looks at you and asks if you know D-Way.
Do you know D-Way?
I could probably upgrade that face, though.
No. I think the one that you have is perfect.
It was.
I'm going to be sitting at work, and then all of a sudden I'm going to be like, bro, how about these memes? And like 100 memes are sent to you.
Oh, God.
You're like, oh, my God.
I think if I was playing Doom, I would just have to pause the game and just walk away. Walk away from all my electronics.
I think I have another one that says, when she says Sora, go deeper.
I have a face for that one.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, it's actually Sora's face from the Timeless River.
Yeah.
Because it looks like he has a smug look.
Yeah.
Oh, no.
I have that picture saved.
That face?
I call it, like, when people find out you're mischievous. And just so I have Sora with a smug face.
I get bored, so you know I've been meaning to download a meme generator.
And now that you have
purpose. Now that I have like you know. His legs pretty bad. And fine. Are you sure that shit that's in there can be put in the microwave? He needs to
rest. Mm-hmm. Like the potatoes and shit.
That's how I originally got it. Okay, I wasn't sure because it was metal.
It looks metal. It's not.
It's not metal.
Kenny, God damn it! I said hold up.
It's not metal-y.
Omi needs to take a break. Let's give him a minute.
You know, metal is a pop of water, right? How many forks does one person almost in a movie stop for just one damn minute?
Maybe this city's okay. I should probably move my...
Keep my moving. Deuce.
No one's ringing that bell.
I should probably move my great deuce. No, me great deuce. What kind of church bell
goes no off at 20 past the hour? Just going full retard over here.
Someone's up there.
My daughter has the power of the E.
I don't see anything.
Yeah. And she's running through the living room.
I know what I saw.
I'm telling you, there's
someone up in that bell tower. Someone alive.
I'm like, my daughter's half redneck. It's okay, baby girl. Just, you know, you bring any rednecks home, I'll have to shoot them. How are you? Whatever, high class society.
What the hell is this?
I'd rather be high class than no class.
Who the hell is this?
Anybody whose last name is named after a color.
What the hell was that? Is someone trying
no
to
fuck glass.
Us? Sounded more like a warning.
You were born with no glass. Because your last name is someone trying to
fuck us. Keep it up, your last
name
is
you hammering on about?
What do you mean?
Ask not for
work?
What are you hammering on about?
have digits for like a few words.
You mean letters, you idiot?
Yeah. My son, the planet, and me.
Everybody,
yes.
Run!
I'm sorry guys, I've been like hungry all fucking day, so you guys are gonna see me like shove my face full of food. Did that dude just knock out a zombie with a fucking stop sign?
Shovel.
Oh, it looked like a stop sign.
He turned to shovel
nice. Don't you think?
Oh my god, you badger killed Kenny! And this is where everybody fucking dies. That fucking dick! I couldn't leave a little child like that!
No.
That fucking dick!
What a pussy.
I mean, could you leave a little kid like that?
No.
Hobo with a shovel!
Move your asses! River Street's right up ahead! That's not all.
So now it's just Kenny, Lee, and
Only Krista.
I would shoot fucking Ben in the leg and leave him.
Oh, you need something better later. You'll see.
Do we rape his fucking brain?
No, we don't fucking rape him. What is wrong with you?
No, I'm talking about shooting him in the head and fucking the brain hole.
Oh no.
Cause he left old girl there to fucking get ripped apart by zombies. You don't fucking do that shit.
Spoiler alert. Because it's gonna be happening later in the game. There was the point we had to climb up to the church bell or whatever, or clock tower.
Mm-hmm.
And he wants to get left behind anyway, but he's dangling off the side, which is really high up, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
So the thing, I think there was an option where we could try to get him to come with us, or we leave him where he falls to his death.
I still like mine better where you like, you know, shoot him in the head and fuck the brain hole.
Deadpool approves!
I'll get the door.
Oh, that's Deadpool. We're not mercenaries.
Look, I can't hide. I'm put in the grave, but I'm still alive.
You okay?
Captain Deadpool! I'm just eating like a
shit. I can't believe like a bunch of YouTubers actually made that song.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Kenny, how's that door coming? I'm working on it!
Oh, shit.
Won't be long before those things outside make an outrage. I'm working on it,
You know
you
can smell blood.
Quit it, the pair of you.
Won't be long before those things outside figure out where we're going. You know they can smell blood.
Quit it, the pair of you.
So the taters on top got hot, but the taters on the bottom are still cold.
Oof. Alright, Tiggy, do you remember how to do this again? I need a shovel.
Somebody got buried.
Yeah, I had a dog.
Where's a hobo?
He got left behind. He said he'll catch up. Yeah, use our hands to...
No, there's supposed to be some type of tool in there.
Yeah, wasn't that like a shovel?
You gotta talk about the door first. I
think I'll go have a look around. I am gonna be able to bust through that.
I know I'm supposed to talk to someone, and I don't know
what's this. It's like there's some kind of
robot.
Door here.
Fuck,
bust through that.
I tried it already. That's locked too.
Like who the hell ever heard of a locked doggy door? I have. My neighbor had one just like that. It's radio controlled.
The
dog
the
wasn't covered with
a
chip in it, so the door only opens when the dog gets close to it.
Like
it's shit.
Controlled.
Every day's
dog
a school day.
All
right, so here's the talk.
Every day is a school day. It's okay to dig up the dog.
So here's the talk.
You're like rage. I want to hit you. You want to die by my potato encrusted fork?
Fine, I'd be killed by my own family. Well, we know what a dog's buried at. I don't remember what we need to do.
Think we can get in through one of these windows?
Man, I don't think so. Whoever owned this place had them all barred up.
pretty solid. One of these windows. I'm gonna go check things out. All right.
Yeah, looks pretty solid.
Talk about that part. Alright, I'll never get into this part. This is the part I always get stumped on. Oh, there's a shovel.
Yeah.
I was like, wait, isn't there a shovel around here?
Hey.
There we go.
Dead things, yeah, I was like, the shovel should be.
I thought the hobo had a shovel, and then we had to go back to find
no.
a hobo.
No.
No, and I was like, wait, no, there's two things.
What's buried down there?
Nothing. Clear. Go and sit with
the
crystal.
Okay.
But I want
oh, just do what I say, okay?
Oh, there's my phone. Are you looking for it? Yeah. I don't know if I can tell. It looks like an oversized rat. Oh, it's probably been sitting in the ground for.
Okay.
Mmm, that's good eating. That's down to the bone, dude.
You ain't never heard of dog stew?
No. I'm not Chinese enough.
You never heard of cat stew?
I'm not Chinese enough.
Which cat stew is an actual dish.
I know.
That doesn't have cat in it. It's a chicken and egg dish.
So why is it called chicken?
Huh?
So why is it called chicken?
Because it's not... It's
something you can feed the chicken.
It's, called cat stew.
Yeah, why did it say chicken?
It's called cat stew because it's not spelled right. Yes! It's not like C-A-T, you know, C-A-T.
It's like K-A-T.
And then stew, it's like cat stew. You know.
Gotcha.
But it's mostly commonly referred to as cat stew.
No.
And what it is it's a like a soup egg omelet with like a fried chicken fritter.
That sounds too good.
No. It's not. I've had it before, it's a lot of food at once because one serving of it, dude, is like this big around of a bowl. It's like this fucking deep.
Yeah.
Like, you can feed three fucking people off that. Or maybe two.
Good job, Clem.
Two toms.
Yeah, way to go.
Take a look.
Right? He's a measure. He's a measurement of what they.
Can we maybe have this conversation inside?
I don't know.
Okay, I think these are hot enough.
It's okay from here. Everybody.
You need a plate. I can have six.
Yeah, I am going to need a plate.
That's a good thing we brought that plate up for that. See what I mean? It looks like it's metal, but it's not.
It feels metal, actually, and I think it actually is metal.
Maybe it's microwaveable metal?
It is, but it's aluminum. It's like a type of, like, plastic aluminum hybrid. There's still shit tons of gunk on the bottom of this plate.
Yeah?
Sorry.
Yeah, like,
no,
for the bottom of the
okay.
plate.
Good. Feel better already just being on
you
my
feel
feet.
It right here? It's like
thanks,
all greasy
man.
And
no,
shit right here.
Okay.
Yeah.
Good.
Yeah.
Feel better already just being on my
could have been from messy fingers, though.
Yeah,
because
we were having
that it's working.
No.
That there's someone else on the other end of that thing. You didn't think that might have been worth sharing with the rest of us?
I was going to tell you. Kenny and I only found out yesterday.
So both of you were keeping it from the rest of us? Great.
I was going to tell you.
Who gives a shit about the damn radio?
Okay, I'm what's going on? The radio that we had.
Bell,
yeah, she thought it was broken.
Apparently,
it worked. And the person who owns the other radio is the person who has sometimes parents. Oh, so her parents are still alive.
That doesn't make a lick of damn sense.
Oh.
Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
That doesn't make a lick of damn sense. Why would they bring out the dead like that and then try to warn us about it?
These days. The dead don't play games anymore.
I don't know who it was.
Are they in the town where her parents are?
Damn right. I'm telling you, they don't want us getting to the river. Maybe they want those boats all to themselves. We'll see about that. I'm not going back out there
anytime
soon.
Maybe they want those boats all to themselves. We'll see about that.
I'm not going back out there.
Is it me or is Kenny like badass mode again? Oh, he's still fucked.
Yourself, I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Suit yourselves. I'm not gonna wait around too long for someone else to grab up those boats. That's our ticket out of here.
Keep them secure at least.
I'll feel better when we know that for sure. We need to check the whole
house.
Did he
get bit or something?
No, he got shot.
You and me will take the upstairs.
I'm
got down here. Make sure you check every door. Understand?
It's been about a month and a half since we last played the other episode.
Make sure you check every door. Understand?
Can I help? What if there's another locked door?
I still say the cannibals was like the most fucked up part of that.
Why don't you just see if
oh no, he jumped from the the bridge onto the train, and if he didn't land on the train correctly, so he fell off the train. Wait, cannibals. Oh, that episode, yeah. The dairy farm. I tried to watch that episode out of my head.
I mean, it's a crucial episode.
It is. Dog food.
Kenny and Ben at the second floor covered. I should finish checking down here.
That's
you.
My mom, I think.
Have you checked all
it's not
the rooms
from
to make
sure?
It's you.
No,
nothing important.
Daughter. Okay, now I don't remember where I put my phone. Out of my pocket. Oh, it's right there. Oh, okay.
I'm absent-minded.
I mean, you're still kind of tired too, apparently, I would suppose. Yeah.
Nappy time for with your daughter that's a year and a half doesn't last very long.
Yeah.
I want some kibbles and bits. Well, Walter's in the backyard dead as a doornail.
I'm pretty sure the kid did too.
I'm not that hungry. Besides, I need to finish checking the downstairs.
In a zombie apocalypse, would you eat dog food?
I mean, if it's the only thing they eat, yeah. Anything's food once the apocalypse happens.
I should finish checking the house before heading back outside.
I don't know, I could go for some Hawaiian in the...
No.
Anything about cannibalism.
I don't know if it meant feeding my family. I wouldn't kill to eat.
No. I know one person.
I wouldn't eat him. I just wouldn't kill him.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just nothing.
Got scared about bloody mom.
What happened?
It's nothing. Just.
She got my ass scared by a bloody mom. You women are gross. You'll use anything for a tampon.
Hey,
guys.
How's the house looking?
Not done searching the first floor yet. But so far, so good.
Yeah, no, that's it.
How's that
did you hear him?
Yeah, I'm just trying to block it out though.
No, you must not block it out. I must be acknowledged in one form or another.
I like it a lot better when we know for sure it's safe.
I'll make sure this right now it feels like just the brick we need.
Here's the thing, anybody that has a chronic disease would not be worth eating in the zombie apocalypse. Yeah.
A
good use for zombie, though.
The guy's losing it. Look, Lee, I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful. That man is on the edge. I don't know if I want to be around when he goes over.
I know he's your friend and all, but you need to be careful.
Just been through a lot.
That man is on the edge.
I hope you're right. For all our sakes.
I think here's how I do it. The people that eat the most are the people that I don't think that would keep up.
Sit tight.
Or purposely try to sabotage shit would be the first ones to get a bullet.
Yeah.
Nothing happening here. Just one more to check.
These potatoes aren't bad, but they're the last.
That's the last room.
Yeah.
Looks like downstairs is
could be the wolf nerd.
That's the last room.
Yeah.
Looks like downstairs. We should be okay here for a while. At least until it quiets down.
Like, I think that's the reason why Vicky didn't like him.
We should be okay here for a while.
That's what I'm assuming as well.
Is he okay?
Like, she likes garlic and she likes butter. But also, I'm glad she didn't eat too many of these. Because it has actual butter.
Yeah.
She can't have actual butter.
No, just some dog food.
I mean, I could have made the same thing from scratch, and it would have probably been more Vicky friendly.
It's okay, honey. You can tell us.
I was just asking if she knows who the man on her radio is. It's okay. You can tell us.
Go ahead, Claire. It's okay. You're not in any trouble.
It's just a friend. I don't think he wants to hurt us.
What has he been saying to you? What have you been saying to him?
I told him I was trying to find my parents and that they were in Savannah. He really seems nice.
Working with the
bad guys. I think he wants to help me find them.
You know in that one episode where we found a station wagon full of supplies? That belongs to the guy.
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
Ben? No. Well, the guy on the radio.
Lee, you need to get up here now.
What's wrong?
It's Kenny.
Kenny said.
He's up there.
I can't get him to come down.
He's up there. Stay here.
I can't get him to come down.
I think it's a zombie. If my memory serves me right.
Yeah.
It's a little boy, isn't it? Damn, what is it? Was it walking in and shooting little kids? What are we, Anakin Skywalker?
Well, me, I know you're Apocalypse. You gotta do what you, you know.
I know, I'll stop. I think it was the kid that starved to death.
Yeah.
Kenny.
He got bit, didn't he? No, I think he starved to death and died.
But wouldn't he still come back as a zombie?
Yeah.
Jesus. The hell is that?
Looks a lot like Duck.
Yep.
Looks like Duck.
That's why Kenny's hesitating. But the thing is, the zombie frame isn't, The kid's frame isn't strong enough for the zombie to actually move. But you want him to kill a zombie that looks just like his kid. Say, for instance, I think if my wife or kids were to get turned into zombies, I honestly would not be able to pull the trigger.
Yeah, I don't think anybody would.
I mean, in your shoes, should I say. That's where I'd pass it off to somebody else. Be like, I don't want them to, you know, be zombies anymore. And that's where I'd probably pass it off to you and be like, hey, I need you to have this.
Way to do this.
Curb stomp his ass! He can't even grab onto you. Ugh. His eyeball popped like a gusher. Speaking of gushers, where's my fruit snacks?
They're all gone, actually.
Aw, I must have had the last one yesterday.
Yeah.
Sad.
I think in my playthrough I'll use the tool. Because there was a point of wasting a bullet on such a fragile zombie.
What's the point of even lifting the tool?
I mean, what's the point of lifting the leg?
At that point, I would say that zombie wasn't really going to cause much damage.
No.
Buddy. I mean, dude was sickly. He had no muscle structure. Like, he could barely stand.
It was a miracle he even got onto his own 2 feet at that point.
Yeah. You gonna bury him with his douche?
Yep.
Well, they were best friends in life. They'll be best friends in death. Trying to go out on high notes.
My God.
But no, in real life, though, I would not be able to shoot my wife and kid. Kids.
Kind of like yin and yang.
Could be. Reminds me of those zombie rats from, Resident Evil.
Oh, God, why'd you have to remind me of that? You son of a bitch.
I'm sorry, I just remembered a fond memory from my childhood getting mauled alive by a zombie rat.
That's another series I want to play again, but, oh, God. I don't know if I can, I don't have the guts to do Resident Evil 7. Because Resident Evil 7 is strictly for first person.
So you gotta keep putting dirt in till it's full, huh?
Yep.
Lee is not happy about this.
No, you can tell he's not.
Because he's probably thinking, you know, he's like...
It could have been Clementine.
It could have been Clementine, yeah. Because she was left alone in her treehouse for God knows how long.
For a few days.
And a child will starve after 2 weeks.
Yeah. Because apparently he was knocked down in the police car for 2 days.
Yeah.
It's a miracle that the zombie didn't even get him.
Wasn't the police officer the zombie?
Mm-hmm.
I guess if you're knocked out for 2 days and you don't move, you know. Oh, shit.
Hey! Hey! You come back here, I'll kill you!
Hey,
you understand?
Hey.
I'll kill you!
That was ominous.
You come back
What's
here,
going
I'll
on?
Kill you! You understand? I'll kill you!
Lee,
I saw someone
what's
standing
going on?
There by the fence. Watching us.
Walker?
No, too fast.
Then when we went to
like a bat out of hell when I spotted him.
Was it a man or a woman?
Didn't get a good enough look.
What does it matter? I'm wondering if
people
are friends. Was it a man? The guy on the radio.
Didn't get a good enough look.
Same guy who's been following
him. Kenny,
the guy on
I'm
the
fine.
Radio.
Just, I'm fine. What's all the ruckus?
Lee saw someone fine. Watching us from outside the gate.
What? Who?
Why does it seem like it runs slightly better on my Xbox?
I don't like this one.
It's because of the TV. Like, I don't know if you noticed it. It's because of the TV.
Like, it's still glitchy, but not as...
We stuck around here long enough. It's time to get back on track. Time to get down to the river.
Like, I'm not talking about, like...
Visual wise?
Yeah, I'm talking about, like, actual playthrough wise. Like, I haven't really seen it glitch
too much. Oh, no, we have to play it long enough.
She's ready to go.
I'm going down the river street.
So you'd rather get down here and just keep us out there, keep us boxed in, wait for them to starve us out? No thanks.
I hate to say it, but Kenny's right. Omid's not in great shape, but we can't do anything for him. Without meds or a doctor, he's only going to get worse.
All right. I'll head to the river with Kenny to scope out a boat. Get Omid ready to move.
What about me?
You'll stay here with the group. It won't slow us down.
Wait,
okay, now, ladies.
My mom and dad can't be far now. Maybe we can look for them on the way to the river.
Wait, can't I come? My mom and dad can't be far now.
I think it'd be best if you stayed here with Ben. I need you
okay.
to watch out for Omid and Krista. Help them get ready to move out.
You said I'm
I thought we plugged it in
close to
over
you.
There.
I know, it's just this once.
Like, I don't think it's... Oh, it's
we
the...
All have to put aside
always
what
yeah,
to
that's plugged in over there now. It's not plugged in over there. It could be something else then.
Okay.
Daylight's burning. Gonna go
what
grab my gear,
plugged
then we'll
in over
head
out. The power strip that connects the...
Daylight's burning.
That TV.
Gonna go grab my gear, then we'll head out.
So, you're just gonna leave me on the bench here?
The extension cord. Okay. I'm just trying to think.
So you're just
going to
leave me on the bench here?
I'm worried about Omi. He's in bad shape.
And the computer's connected.
I need you to stay here.
Because I think these two plugs are off the same circuit.
I can't do what has to be done.
He's got Krista.
Same house. Stand by.
You can count on me.
Can I? Because you almost left Clementine to that.
It's either that or I gotta turn the refrigerator down.
It could be that. I think it's the dial's off to the side.
There we go. Yeah, it was on minimum, and now I'm turning it down to just a cunt hair above off, because we don't really have anything in there right now.
I mean, you guys don't need to have anything in there that needs to be on mid, right?
No.
No,
I don't think so.
And that's right, you guys don't have milk up here.
Right. The only thing we have in there is like some tuna packages and, you know.
No, you can keep that out. You can keep those on low and still have it.
You can keep those at room temp until you open them.
Yeah.
Oh. I think it's funny when people think that verbal commands work on a toddler.
Yeah.
No. You sure, man? I mean, river's right up ahead.
If you think that actually works on a toddler, then you're dumber than you thought you were.
Bastard's fucking with us again. It's another trap.
No, listen. It's not the same bell as before. Just looks further off.
Bastard's fucking with us.
Whatever it is, it's gonna
get
the
dirt
moving over there.
It's not the same bell as before. Just looks further off. Whatever it is, it's gonna get the dirt moving.
What in the hell is going on?
At first I thought that was a fucking dog.
Yeah, so did I. I'm like, oh no, we got a bitch down underneath.
What the hell is going on?
Welcome to Zom Hooters.
The person ringing that bell might be doing us a favor.
Hey, there was a few of them wearing like short skirts and like booty shorts and shit. That's the one thing I couldn't understand is women wearing booty shorts out in public.
Yeah.
I mean, they're not like perfect tens either. They're like a negative 10.
Yeah.
Like, they're wider than a fucking whale wearing booty shorts, having their whole fucking ass and fucking crotch monkey hanging out for everyone to fucking see. I'm just like, that's fucking gross. There was one lady I found out in Walmart. I wanted to ask her how long has it been since her water was on at the house. It was smelling like rotten BO and semen. Yeah. Like, you could smell her 3 aisles away. And you know my sense of smell, I can fucking...
It's the only one we've got, and you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping.
This is the
point. You. And I ain't giving up that easy.
And you pissing on it in front of everyone like you did back at the house ain't exactly helping. Screwed you. I ain't giving up that easy.
There's no point.
This one might still be.
I mean, there's a boat, but it's kind of capsized.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain, not a miracle worker.
I said it might be. Give me a fucking break. I'm a fishing captain.
I'll check it out. You look further along the waterfront.
Oh, so that's what he did for work. He was a fisher.
We don't have to. See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
We don't have to.
Okay.
See that telescope? You can see all the way along the waterfront from right here. See what you can find.
Don't you need, like, quarters and shit?
Yeah, I think we still have quarters. From what we took off of, Derek's dude.
Rick?
No.
I think his name was?
Lenny.
Lenny!
You think it's a sheriff from the TV series.
Yeah, that's probably what it was.
You know, that was not racist. I mean, if he was, why would he be a black bitch?
I don't know.
Then again,
I deal with a dickhead at work. His wife is black.
Yeah,
he thinks everybody he thinks everybody else is racist but him, but every time him and I get into an argument, he brings up race.
Really?
Yeah.
Fuck.
I'm like, dude, I'm Native of fucking American. I'm an Indian. I'm Italian. Hmm. But,
is that why I like spaghetti so much?
Meatballs.
Shut up. Do you like SpaghettiOs and smoking on the toilet?
Oh,
and you're Italian. Yeah, let's not climb the pile of dead bodies.
Oh, it wants us to look at them or shoot them, and like, shooting at them would be pointless.
Just look at them.
I don't think that's sick at all. I think it's kind of clever.
Thing is, how did they impale him like that?
Vladimir Putin.
It's not Putin, dude.
He's Putin.
It's Tempesh. It's Vladimir Tempesh.
I know. Just fucking wrong, baby.
Hello, beautiful.
No money. See, that's why
I feel when I check my bank account. Hello, beautiful. 98 cents.
I have enough for chicken nuggies.
I don't have enough for chicken nuggies.
Oh, yeah, you're right.
Didn't that change? Oh, wait, no, that was a different door.
Each door has different shit.
Is it like a code or some shit?
No, it's...
I don't know what it is.
It's something that they put on doors. For, like, when a hurricane happened.
Yeah.
Letting you know that it's no good. I'm thinking the CDC came through here and did all that. At least this game's version of the CDC.
Didn't they realize that this was all like an alien virus or some shit?
None of them know.
No, I'm saying didn't they eventually find out?
No.
Where did we find that out?
The creator said it in an interview.
Oh, apparently you got some coins.
Yeah, I got some change.
Somebody once told me the world is macaroni.
I sat there and watched the whole Shrek movie with Vicky.
What's up with the boat?
It ain't gonna work. Hull's cracked beneath the waterline, but someone stripped out the back.
And I'm like, fuck.
I was trying to express how I felt, and he said it.
I'm like, fuck the timing.
What the hell is that?
Can we fix it? No, we can't.
Of course I'm Bob the Builder, but I can't fix your ugly mom's fucking face. That's an actual Yo Mama joke.
Yeah.
I can't fix this, so let's bury her. Who the fuck?
Get down.
This motherfucker's parkouring.
Get down.
Get down with the clown. You know what, one time they used to sell grips for 2-liter bottles like this?
Really?
You know why? Is that when you just pick it up like this, twist the top off, and you just drink that? I got veins in my feet. I got them puffy ass veins.
Yeah, you do.
You know why that is? Very dark portion of my past. I used to shoot up in my feet. Several years ago is a habit that I acquired from my parents. Saw my parents doing it and I thought it looked cool and yeah. Ninja.
I
He's a fucking ninja.
I wouldn't call bullshit. No.
She's a fucking ninja. He's a fucking ninja? She. Don't hurt him. That is definitely a she.
Please don't hurt him.
That is a she.
Yeah.
A very small-breasted she, but that is a she. Or a shim.
You're not from Crawford.
She was ready for the corona. No, bitch, I'm not from Crawford. She's got that Karen hairstyle. I want to see the manager. Pulls out. I shall activate my trap card. I am the manager.
Find that the Karen. The manager's name is also Karen.
No, he's with us.
Oh, I was supposed to warn him, wasn't I? Oh well.
No, he's with us.
You get what you deserve.
Who the hell are you people?
Everyone, just calm down.
I'll calm down once she tells me who the fuck she is.
Back off, asshole. The name's Mom.
I made two.
Just calm down.
Oh, her name is Molly.
That's second best to your Karen.
That she hasn't evolved enough into a Karen.
No, I'm from Macon.
Like, I think you got Sarah, Molly, then Karen. And then you have Mega Karen.
You need a Mega Evolution?
Yeah.
When everything started going to shit, some people got together and sealed off that whole neighborhood.
Or is it Hop? Is it Sarah, then Holly, then Molly, then Karen? I think so.
Let's just say they have a zero tolerance policy.
Are you counting down the up? Yeah.
So how'd you know we weren't them?
Zero tolerance policy for anyone who won't work here.
Because there are no children.
How'd you know we weren't them?
Not anymore.
Do you know who's been ringing those bells all over town?
Yeah.
Who?
I knew it. Lee, I knew she was the one who'd been following us. Fucking with us.
Get that finger out of my face, Grandpa, before
Lee,
I jam it straight up your ass. I haven't been following you. I don't even know who the hell you people are.
Calm down, Kenny. The voice on the radio was a guy.
Ooh, I like Molly.
Prostate
exam? I mean, Kenny does look old enough for a finger in the butt.
That's the idea, Gene. That's how I get around. Ring a bell in one neighborhood to attract the local kids. Buys me some time to scavenge the areas they cleared out.
Geeks. Is that what you call them?
Yeah, you know, like at the carnival, they'll eat anything, alive or dead.
He's pretty smart.
Doesn't take much to outsmart the dead. Dumbass. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back.
Geeks. Dumbass. You just gotta move fast. Get in and out before they start to wander back.
Well, Meat started getting really sick. Kristen and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there. I wanted to come help.
I told you we didn't need any help.
Kristen and Ben had to take him upstairs. I didn't just want to sit around there.
Really?
I wanted to come help.
Because if it weren't for her showing up when she did, I would have beaten your brains out.
That's debatable.
Really?
Uh-huh.
Because if it weren't for her showing up when she did, I would have beaten your brains out.
No children.
That's debatable.
Why not?
Uh-huh.
I don't know, Lee. I kind of have to go with the
no one with
Karen in training on this one.
Basically, no one who might be a burden on the children.
I mean, she's a step below a Karen, so she's...
Jesus Christ.
Somebody tried to tell me, I think it was you, that Matt is the male version of Karen. I'm like, no, it's Ken, actually.
Matt, second.
Believe it or not, after that, it's actually, under Ken, it's actually Kevin. And then after that, it's people named Sean. Like, I'm going by actual internet statistics.
Doesn't sound like any kind of way to live to me.
And there's several different spellings of your name.
Everyone in Savannah.
And then there's me.
You saw on the list.
At the bottom. But see, the whole thing throughout my life is I've never actually demanded to see a manager. Yeah. So. And most people named Matt are actually Republicans.
And the only way we're gonna survive is by getting on a boat and getting the hell out of here.
Yeah, I think every
that. Anyone with a boat to that's just how our society works, No, I'm not shitting. I've never met someone who talks about politics. Think I'd still be here? I've been over every inch of this city. This whole place is quite clean.
Damn it! Fuck!
Hey, Moore, you want to keep your voice down?
Fuck!
Since you're not getting on any boat, I'd advise you folks to go back to where you came from before.
We're not going back there either.
Isn't that the gunshot must have brought him back?
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom, is there a
gunshot must have brought him back?
Isn't there another way back to the house?
Mom,
is there another way out of here?
Oh, don't know, don't care.
So what the hell are we supposed to do?
I refer you to my previous answer.
But you have to help us, please.
So what the hell are we supposed to do?
I refer you to my previous answer.
But you have to help us, please.
Come on, make it fast.
Come on, fuck me.
Come on, come on, hurry.
Come on, black man, jump! Use your African powers! Oh, I guess he doesn't have the power of Wakanda. I guess Wakanda isn't forever.
Nope.
And guess what? I can make these jokes again because it's not Black History Month anymore. And I'm Irish, so I don't really give a fuck. Well, Ridge, I thought you said you were Native American. I'm a Heinz 57. All the world's greatest and most powerful races blended into one mega race. Or, hang on. Yeah. I'm German, Russian, Irish, Scottish, a little bit of Italian, English. Ye old English. Native
dumbass
American.
Bitch.
Native American.
Clementine, can you hear me?
I say all the world's top,
if you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay?
Clementine,
I'll meet you there.
If you can hear me, just get back to the house, okay? I'll meet you there.
So why wasn't he going up the street pipe?
Cause he got cornered by the zombies. So the only best way to do is go down.
Hey, you picked up one of old girl's weapons.
Yep. She tossed it to us. Oh, well, we're getting dirty anyway. Apparently you can pick it up.
This thing I need is some god awful disease.
Apparently. You just hoping for some sewer rats, dude?
No. You rats still use them as bait. That's what I was thinking of.
Well, see, if you were to turn around, drop your pants, back up to it, and clench your butthole. You may be the whole life fuck. I think your best bet would be to try to go through there.
Are they eating like they're out of that?
Yes. What are they eating? Oh boy. Oh boy. Hobo. Oh. They're eating hobo? Hobo with a shovel?
Yes.
Oh. They just gotta wash themselves. Oh, he's drinking.
Stop talking.
Gotta stick it up my ass. there's the pipe. I'm gonna pull it out of my ass. You have to go back through there.
Yeah.
He wasn't such a bad guy.
No.
You gotta wait for all of them to clear. I don't know how many there were, so I don't see any more. So you may be able to scoot through there. I would just be prepared to fight. Did you still got old girl down there? And who knows if hobo guy is
Yeah, not the revolver out of it though.
Did he shoot himself?
Because there's one bullet left in that gun originally.
Yeah, I think he's saving it for himself, but he never got the chance to do it. Well, he said it was all out of bullets.
Oh. So yeah, he must have shot himself.
Yeah, I'd get close and then try to... Oh shit.
Wait, no, wait, no, wait!
Fuck!
This is gonna make a lot of sound.
Gotta go through it. Okay, now take care of that bitch.
Fuck.
Yeah, dude, you might want to move your ass.
Oh my god, dude.
Oh shit.
I think I'm gonna make a lot of damage.
There's no way to get up there, is there? Cause I see... Oh, you gotta get to the chains. Go up to the chains. Yeah, hit there. That first gunshot that really
all right, so at least we get another shot at this.
Use that. Now fuck her face.
Okay, we didn't fuck up. I didn't fuck up.
Okay, just go up to the sign and just look up. Since we already know roughly what to do.
Oh, I already know what to do.
What the hell?
Come on, Black Panther. Fail!
You see the wall?
Yeah. Somebody put that there over the wall to cover an escape route, I think. Dare. I mean, like, it's either we do that or we stay down here with the dead hobo and the zombies.
Damn, I just realized a lot of hobos would be able to survive the apocalypse. Because they know a lot of good hiding places.
Be homeless for 5 years of your life. Your primal instincts will start to kick in.
Yeah.
That's why I was saying that in the zombie apocalypse, I wouldn't have,
It's all right.
Oh, shit.
It's okay. I don't want any trouble. Neither do we. You'd do well to turn around and leave. Right now. Look, I'm sorry I disturbed you folks. I'll just be going.
You'd do well to turn around and leave.
He's from Crawford. If he goes back there and
I'm sorry I disturbed you folks.
Are you from Crawford? They don't lie to me. I know.
Where else can he be from? Everywhere else around here is dead.
Not from around here. I'm from Athens. Grew up in Macon.
Where else can you be from? Everywhere else around here.
I'm not from here.
Not from around here.
I'm from Athens.
I wasn't. As bad as here.
I have a brother.
I'm sorry.
You can't trust him, Vernon. You can't let him leave.
What do you want me to do? Shoot him in the head?
Why not?
No, it was sunshine and fucking rainbows and lollipops coming out of my ass. Damn, old man.
I'm sorry, friend. Can't take the risk. I'm not like this, and I don't think you are either. I think you're a good man.
Keep back, or I swear I'll shoot.
It's all right.
Keep back.
It's okay.
Or I swear.
Vernon, what the hell are you doing? Vernon.
It's all right. It's okay. Relax.
Vernon,
not
what the hell are you doing? Vernon.
He's not gonna
You're
shoot
really
you.
Not sure.
He's just gonna take a gun, put it up his ass,
Maybe
and hope the trigger doesn't pull.
Well, we are. We got out of there when they started sealing up the place.
Well,
started weeding out the sick and the old, so the perfect survivor society wouldn't be threatened. No room for
started
weakness or mobility
the
in their little master.
Survivor society
you don't look that old, so
no room
You're
for
sick. We're sick. We're all members of a cancer survivors group that used to meet here at the hospital. We're in remission. But that wasn't good enough for Crawford.
As soon as I saw the word Crawford, I'm not yet that song, but not the same as well. Except they will end up killing you too because you have diabetes.
This basement's been a
yeah, they said no advanced medical conditions.
Yeah, irony's always high on my list when I'm looking for a place to survive.
No, of course not. And knowing you, you'll probably take a bunch of TNT.
Be like, you wanna kill me? TNT belt just strapped everywhere. Come on, motherfucker, who wants to be the first pussy on my dais today?
You pull.
I just run into a giant crowd, don't care, men, women, children. Just kind of be like, crowd surfing! And then, you know, right as I get head level, just pull the fucking thing and kill like 50 of them motherfuckers.
Well, there's no children either.
Well, at one time before they started weeding out, there's
yeah.
Children's there. Children's.
You know what
stretch.
Stand up and stretch your bums.
Okay, we've been doing this.
Sorry, friend. I'm not buying.
I had to get back to Clementine.
What are you doing?
I've seen my
oh, wait, I didn't mean to press B.
Sorry, I'm not seen too many. He was the type to do violence.
I've seen my share of murder.
I'm calling you bluff. Don't move.
No. Wait, listen to me. Look, no, sorry if I scared you. I just want to get back to my people. Back to Clementine.
She's your daughter.
Sorry if I scared. I just want to get back to my people.
They're in a mortuary.
They already
I did not realize that.
No, we can't have that.
They're probably using the slabs for beds.
It's all right,
yeah.
Bree.
I mean, want me to do it. Thing is, though, is once you shut those doors, they're locked from the outside. I don't think they shut them all the way.
We need you here.
Don't worry.
I think they found a way to where it can lock. Yeah, so they don't have to worry about, like, you know, it shutting in on themselves.
Worst place to be in a zombie apocalypse. Graveyard.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think the dead exactly rises back from... No, yeah, the Space Force did bring them back to... Because the Space Force from the aliens, they used it to try to take over the world, which backfired on them.
They ended up getting turned into zombies.
Yeah.
Clementine? Clem?
That reminds me of that one alien movie. Signs. Where the aliens were, only weakness
in
water.
You made it back.
Who's this?
Yeah.
Molly?
Yeah.
He didn't tell you about me?
Oh, hey.
Understandable,
you made it back.
I guess.
What the fuck are you doing here without her?
That beating on him when he tried to jump me back
in the
river.
He didn't tell you about me?
He's the fossil.
Understandable, I guess. I'm the one who put that beating on
Where's
him.
Where's Clementine?
Look, I was not paying attention. I could have pressed A and hit your ass.
I got her and Kenny both back safely.
Where's Clementine?
She's around here somewhere. Relax. I got
I think you have something that belongs to me.
You're welcome.
Can I see?
I think you have something that belongs to me.
Come on! Y'all know that song slapped when you guys first heard it. I only listen to it in the presence of my daughter.
Krista, what's wrong?
It's on me. He's gotten worse.
Please,
much
thank
worse.
God you're back.
Krista,
we have
what's
a
wrong?
Man,
it's
you know who I am? Dwayne Johnson. I
first.
He has his own, like, TV series now. Yeah, Young Rock.
You have
yeah.
To help us.
It's about his
Please.
Childhood, I guess, or teenage years. Him growing up to be who he is
now.
Now
see what I can do. Take
Please.
Me to him.
I swear, to people that watch shit like that, I don't see the point.
I'll see what I can do. Take me to it.
Like, The Rock has outlived his usefulness in the entertainment career.
Omid, honey.
He's only good
for
more than
right. Lee
yeah.
Brought a doctor.
Sometimes not even that.
All right, let's take a look at him.
You're gonna be all right.
I work better
Lee
without an audience. Why don't you go find your little girl?
All right, let's take a look at him.
I mean, the only reason why he's famous is because of his dad.
Why don't you go find
yeah.
Your little girl?
I think his dad a boxer?
Clementine.
No. His dad was a wrestler.
Clementine?
I think his dad was, trying to remember.
Clementine?
Yeah, Clementine.
Clementine. You in here? Where is she?
I remember going. She went out to look
Clementine.
For her mother.
You in here?
So.
Where is she? Clementine? Clementine? Clementine, you here? Clementine, you here? Hello? What are you doing?
Oh, you know.
Hello?
Just poking around.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
What are you doing?
You'd be
How
surprised
you know?
What people
Just
miss.
Poking around.
Trust me, I've been doing this
you
for a while.
You won't find anything. We already searched the place.
Where's Clementine?
You'd be surprised.
Don't ask
what
me, I'm not
miss.
A keeper.
Trust me, I've been doing this for
Do
a while.
Do I look like I'm in the mood to be jerked around?
Where's Clementine?
Where did
Don't
she go?
Don't ask me, I'm not her keeper.
Last I saw, she was downstairs
Do
with
like
her redneck friend and that college
around?
Kid who hangs around.
Dwayne's, Dwayne Johnson's dad's name was Rocky Johnson. Yeah. Yeah. Rocky Johnson was a Canadian-American professional wrestler. Among many National Wrestling Alliance titles, he was the first black
Clementine?
Georgia heavyweight champion. He won
Clementine.
The World Tag
Please.
Team Championship in 1983, along with his...
Clementine.
Partner Tony Atlas to
oh,
become
hey,
the first black champions in
Good
WWE
job.
History.
Good job.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
He was born
oh, hey,
in.
Like? Good job.
He was born
Good
August
job.
24th, 1944, in Amherst, Canada.
What the fuck
would
you think of letting Kitty get like this?
Hey man, I tried.
Oh shit, he died last year.
Rocky
Johnson? Yeah. Oh shit. It said died January 15th, 2020 in Zolt, Florida.
Getting wasted is not gonna help anyone.
Yeah. I should check that.
Is
it right there? No, I believe it. I can believe it. I didn't even fucking know.
Molly said there's not a single boat left in
But no, he was...
No
he was considered African American, not
crazy fucking
not
the radio messing with us.
Islander
no
like
if now ain't the time
to
for a drink
all around us,
that
crazy fucking the radio messing with us. Yeah.
Like, this was, this was The Rock's daddy back in his prime. Bam. Alright. And, I'm gonna try to find a picture of him. This was the last picture that was taken of him before he passed.
Damn, man, he still looked good.
Clementine, where are you?
But yes, The Rock did... The Rock did get famous off of his daddy's fame. So the only way that he was famous was for the sake of being famous.
Clementine!
Like, say, if you and I ended up getting famous, that'd be us getting famous off of our own merits. Say, you know, you have a kid, and Vicky and my kids become famous off of our legacy. They're just famous for the sake of being famous.
Yeah. Which happens to a lot of celebrities' kids. I wouldn't consider Jaden Smith famous.
He is, but it's pretty much the same. He got grandfathered in by his daddy.
Well, also because he started doing his own stuff, too. Like, he chose his own way to be a music artist and an actor.
But
if it wasn't for Will Smith,
he wouldn't. He would just be famous for the sake of being famous. Yeah. Now he's on his own shit.
Which is great to see him do his own stuff. His music is a hit or miss, though.
Nothing can be... He could never be as good as his daddy was. Oh, my fan died.
Shit, and Block Charlie's being used for Tabby.
No.
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
Oh, it should be fully charged by now.
Should be.
I almost want to take an intermission. I gotta take a tickle.
I think we're almost done with this episode.
It's been about an hour. Kenny, we found a boat, dude. Holy shit. Holy shit.
Swear. Because she doesn't want to say a cuss word, so she says, swear.
Kenny's just like, ew.
He's got a boner.
He's got a junk
he
boner.
He dropped the whiskey.
He's got a junk boner.
It's called whiskey dick. Get it right.
Okay, then. Whiskey boner.
Whiskey dick. Say it. Whiskey?
I get it. Whiskey dick.
Say it with me now. Whiskey?
Whiskey?
Chicken nuggets.
Dick.
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 Chicken nuggets.
Whiskey chicken nuggies.
Whiskey
chicken I could probably make that.
Huh? He'll probably end up cooking the alcohol out.
Will you quit tasting?
Well, the whole point of putting alcohol in food is to make it taste like the alcohol, really, not actually to get drunk from the food. Like, I could probably make, I have made a whiskey chicken nugget sauce.
Yeah?
Yeah.
When?
Remember the first time I made wings?
Oh, yeah, that's right.
I still have some up in the fridge.
Yeah.
Or up in the freezer. She's not taking us anywhere the shape. And you can tell that most of the alcohol was boiled out of it because it froze.
That's it. That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery. Other than that, she's good to go.
Well, how are we supposed to get that stuff?
That's all she needs. Some gas and a battery.
Sounds like Crawford is the one place that has.
How's that good news?
Maybe we should try there.
Sounds like Crawford is the one place.
Surely we have to try. If there are people left in this city who are still alive, who still have supplies, what harm can it do to us?
We have to try.
Trust me,
if there
you
are
don't
people
know
left
people.
In the city who
I
are
do.
Still alive,
you show
enough
of
a
wounded man,
what harm can it
I just
do to
a noose around
us.
You don't
know
this. They don't exactly
Crawford's taken
so
over.
Walker's not in.
What the hell kind of place are we talking
so
about here?
So, Crawford no longer exists.
I don't see what other choice we have.
And just how exactly do you figure we do this? Because from what I've heard, that place ain't exactly a
friend's
house.
There's got to be some way
we
can sneak in there on the
test.
There
might
actually
be a way.
I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map, might you?
I know the sewer system that runs beneath Crawford like the back of my hand. Y'all wouldn't happen to have a map, might
you?
I think
I
could lead us through so we could pass under the perimeter.
If you have a dollar.
Right into the center.
And I have 58 cents. How much do we have?
We
have enough for sticky nuggies.
I've thought about it before, just never had the people to do it. But I think
think Shut up, Karen.
But you're gonna show me how to upload this.
What do you
bit,
want
right?
return for all this help you're giving us?
Crawford doesn't just have what you need.
I'm probably just gonna do this one. And
they're also well stocked for medical supplies. Medicine that might
be
just as yours.
We can do them first.
So, it's decided
if I were you, I would cook the meat.
Crawford?
Are they raw meatballs or are they?
Because we're gonna need every.
Cook them in a skillet.
I don't know about you, kid, but I'd rather take a chance on doing something
I'll
than just
sit
around here waiting to die. That boat out there.
I mean, the walk's already fucked anyway.
Just gotta push
a
little
bit. I have to get a new one. I don't want to fucking. I can't stick my dick in it.
Show me your genitals. Your genitals. Show me your genitals. Genitalia.
I'm not gonna remember that. Hey, what? You're gonna rinse it from my memory! I forget the rest of the song. It's like, I don't want to have... It's like, I don't want to date you, I just want to screw you or something.
Something like that.
It's like, I can't stick my dick in your personality. So show me your genitals. It's the cleanest, most raunchiest song you'll ever hear.
Yeah.
It's gonna be dangerous.
Yeah, it's awful.
I help you cook skirt.
Yeah. I think it's gonna do this.
I don't want anyone else to die.
Okay. Remember, if you make them too mushy, mom will complain. She no like mushy noodles.
Which mom?
Your mom.
I guess I should go get ready.
Say what now?
She always bitches whenever I make ramen. She's like,
this.
The noodles are too
empty.
Remember?
Say
what?
Molly said Crawford is totally.
I think it's mom. I think it's mom. I think it's funny how mom tried to flex about her cooking skills.
I haven't seen that woman cook in a long time.
And I'm like, the only thing that I've ever seen you cook, mom, is like ramen noodles.
Or pancakes.
Or pancakes. She's like, I can cook, and I'm like, I'm like, everybody in this house knows that I'm the one with the most cooking skills.
How do you know they're good? You've never met them.
Yeah, you're kind of wrong, but.
What do you mean kind of wrong?
Those who have cooking skills, they just don't get off the ass and do it.
Okay, let me rephrase. I'm the only one that has cooking skills that is still in practice.
Yeah.
I mean, there was a time where, like, once a week I'd try to, you know, flex my dick muscle in the kitchen and make something super freaking delicious.
I can't do anything for anyone here.
Because it's what you like, it's clearly what you're also like.
Okay. No, basically, one, people are sensitive to certain smells. Two, allergies. Three, I don't think anyone will like what I make because of their personal issues.
You can make what you want. You just have to remember on certain things, you have to dive back, you know, dial down a little bit on.
That's garlic.
Like, if there's a lot of spice in it, okay, just dial it down. Like, I put a lot of spices in my food. Like, Tony's, if you use too much of it and stuff, that shit will put an ulcer in your stomach.
I think she meant like the fish.
Oh, yeah. I can have seafood all day long. As long as it's like shellfish. And like tuna. It just, if it's anything past that, I can't really eat it.
Do we know if Ricky can have fish?
Yeah, I want to know her allergies too, because...
Mainly with her, she's on a finger food phase. So as long as it's something that she can eat with her fingers. We don't want to test too much, but we know that she'll eat seafood as far as, you know, shellfish. And we know that she'll eat fish sticks or fish fillets.
Because there's some shit she's trying to get into with my shit, and I'm like, you can't have that, honey.
We do know that she'll eat tuna.
Okay.
Let's get moving.
It's just anything with actual dairy in it she can't have.
What are we waiting for? Let's get moving.
Hold up just
and
I'm pretty sure you can use the vegan butter as a substitute for it.
Yeah. That's why, you know, mom and them picked up as much as they did. I know. I feel bad because I try to make shit. Basically, we were told that, you know, from now on until Vicky gets old enough for us to explain her allergy, the doctor told us just to make Vicky-friendly food. you know, like she can have a little bit of dairy stuff, like if it's in a like a fish batter or something like that, it's not a whole lot, it's just a little bit. But for actual cheese, it has to be cheddar or like an eight, like 10 years aged Parmesan. If it's 10 years aged, yes. Because after that, the curd breaks down differently.
I've heard a version of mac and cheese on sea salt. That extra sharp cheddar with a little bit of that bacon butter.
Yeah,
like plain elbow
macaroni. Like I tried soy milk, and it didn't turn out right at all. Like I was trying to, cause I know how to make an actual cheese sauce.
Yeah.
Everybody in the house has had my cheese sauce, and there's never enough for seconds.
I think it's worth trying to add a little water, not too much water, where it'll be like taste down like worn down macaroni.
I would try using use the vegan butter, like a lot of vegan butter.
Yeah, for her, yeah.
And basically all it is hardened canola oil, or vegetable oil.
Yeah. I've taken a liking to that vegan butter oil.
Yeah, it's pretty good. I realize that my stomach hasn't been hurting as much since we switched to Vicky's diet.
Right behind you.
Like before, it would take me like 2 hours in the bathroom just to, you know, relieve my bowels.
And
now it doesn't take that long.
I found I can't really have much mayonnaise or no mayonnaise at all.
I think there is a mayonnaise that you can have, but it may be one that you have to make from scratch.
What the fuck? Yeah, because I found I'd be getting sick when I eat mayonnaise.
It could be the fact that a lot of mayonnaise use raw egg.
What the fuck is a walker doing?
So it could be the raw egg aspect.
Probably.
Get inside!
Because I know my body doesn't handle eggs very well. But that's only if they're scrambled. If they're scrambled and they're made with milk, I can't really eat them, or else it's like I'll get severe gas and it smells like somebody fucking died. It's like very sulfuric.
Yeah.
And we spent the last 20 minutes talking about my shit gas.
Fuck. Do you think
no, but I told mom and them like months ago. I'm like, we'll have to start buckling down on our diets and stuff, because there's a lot of things that Vicky can't have, and I want her to be able to eat what we're eating.
Was supposed to be secure.
Yeah.
What
know,
always happens, I guess. In the end,
like little differences is fine. But the whole playing dumb to get what they want in a meal, that's gotta stop.
This good?
I try not to, you know, nag too much. I try to. That's why I don't really say much.
Of
as long as we don't let them box us in, we can still do this. Plan hasn't changed.
The plan hasn't changed. No,
you want to do a head count? Or do you want to get what you need and get the hell out of here?
No. You want to do a head count?
I think I know which way to head.
For me, I try not to say much about food. I'm just like, you know, I'll give it a shot.
She won't eat turkey meatloaf. I gave her some of mine that was made that night. And she ate it, but she will not eat turkey meatloaf. She took one whiff of it, and she just kind of, nah. She ate her vegetables.
That's
she ate
good.
Her butter noodles.
That's good.
But she would not touch that meatloaf. And I think it's because the last time that she... I think Vicky is starting to remember certain things, because she's had it before, and
okay.
She was crying for like 3 hours straight, and had the nastiest explosions in her diaper.
Everybody in.
So I think turkey affects her the same way it affects me.
Yeah.
So...
Did you tell Dad that?
No. I was hoping that she would at least try it. So that way I can make an educated, you know, Because who knows, it could have been something else that she ate that night.
Because,
yeah. But I know as far as me, you know. As far as me, I can't.
Looks like they were using this room as some kind of command
have
center.
It. Yeah.
Okay, so now what? Where do we start looking? Here. Just give me a sec.
Any idea where we could find a battery?
Yeah, that's where you would definitely find some
maybe
gas and a battery.
Used to
the
be
motor
one
pool.
In the alley outside the fire escape.
Yep, it's called Hermes.
Maybe
you
in the auto
it.
Shop. There used to be one in the alley outside
where can
the
we
fire
find some
escape.
Fuel for the boat.
Yep, it's called Hermes.
There's a maintenance shed across from the playground here. If they were storing fuel,
the
that's probably where it'll be.
There's
what about the medicine?
The
right here, nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
What about the medicine?
How do you
right
know
here.
That?
Nurse's station. They were using it as a medical facility.
Just makes sense, doesn't it?
How do you know that?
Okay, I'll make the run to the maintenance shed
just
for the fuel.
Makes sense,
it'll be
it?
Faster if I go with you. I can take you right to it.
Okay. I'll come too.
I'll make
the
run to
the
maintenance
shed. That's enough. You stay here. See if you can use any of those tools we brought to get that armory door open.
No,
might need to shoot our way out of here.
You
stay
here.
I'll go for
see
the
next.
What do you see here,
buddy?
Okay.
Need to shoot our way out
guess that leaves me to go find us a battery.
I'll go with you. Watch your back.
Okay, we've got a plan.
Kind of a little butthole.
Be careful. Stay close.
You wanna know what it actually is?
We'll all meet back here.
It's a clenched asshole. I think that one needs some bleach.
No, it's funny. One's a 5-star, one's a 4-star. So who am I gonna get more?
Those are real.
Yellow?
The one who got a bleach in there. What's up? You coming over here with baby?
No.
Oh. What you want? We're recording. What you want? I think we should have the women do this.
What?
Since they think it's so freaking easy to aim in the toilet.
It's not.
Just gonna give them a water hose, put it between their legs, and...
I already know it's not. Remember? You were drunk.
Oh yeah, she had to... Because I was holding myself up because I was like... I was balls fucking deep in the middle of three fucking bottles of vodka and a bottle of Jack Daniels. So what are you looking for? By the way, I finished off the taters that were in the fridge.
Okay, which one?
Both of them.
Okay, good.
I figured they were in there for 2 days, so...
Well, I was trying to eat one of them, and the roasted garlic one, but you wouldn't touch.
Yeah, there was also butter in that. Like, actual butter. Yeah.
She wouldn't touch it.
So it's probably a good thing that she didn't eat it, because it would have made her sick. I think when it comes down to grocery shopping for Vicky, I think somebody needs to go with mom and or dad to make sure that it's actually Vicky friendly. I don't think that they read the labels. Oh, excuse me.
Bobby, you out here?
Mama baby.
Bobby, you out here?
Tired.
For a minute there, I thought that was Panda coming up next to me to nudge my knee. Mama's tired. Well, when I go down and make dinner, you can bring Vicky up here and you guys can take a nap, okay?
That's a shovel, of course.
We're having sketty tonight.
Yeah, I know. I'm not happy about that.
What do you mean you're not happy? Because Liz would have to give Vicky a bath afterward.
After I just let her play it in the water. To keep her fucking calm down.
That's okay, you don't have to scrub her up, just put her in the thing and rinse her off. Okay, you might want to get down there, woman. And she wants to run around being naked, babe?
Yeah, she might want to put that around a little bit.
Nice to see you.
He's mine.
Nice to see you. Molly? Molly!
What?
I think you got it.
Molly! One more!
I think you got it. He's wearing medical scars. Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Jesus. He ain't shit now.
Some kind of scientist or doctor, maybe?
Yeah, well, he ain't shit now.
Yeah, but the garage door's jammed. Can't raise it.
S'more sandwich, my bro. Suki, you want a s'more sandwich?
Not a problem. Look what I
it's
have.
An actual sandwich, but with s'more stuff.
Oh, huh, looks interesting.
That'll work.
Not a problem.
Wait.
Girl, tell them bitches you got a girlfriend. Boy, I did. They challenge you to a dick sucking contest.
Come on.
Can you believe that? Would you believe it if that's how like boyfriend and girlfriends were, found and shit?
Yeah.
You know, like a dick sucking competition. Whoever sucks the most dick gets the guy. I would not doubt it. Sorry, Suki. I think you'd be replaced. Like, that would be the law. And you can't lie about it either.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers.
Because there's always somebody out there that's better at sucking dick.
Take a look around. I'll make sure no stragglers get
I mean, the girl that I dated before, Liz, wasn't all that good at it. The girl before her was a fucking porn star.
Well, I can see where the battery should be.
She could suck the McNuggets right out of your fucking right out of your hose. Taking down a heater from a building we just purchased. Heats 1 square feet. It's easily it's gone. $250 for a barn heater. Oh god, bro. That took me so long to understand what that meant. Look. The minivan. Two in the front, five in the back.
The chance of a working battery.
Suki, have you ever heard of this? The minivan? Two in the front, five in the back?
Looks like Crawford had their own semi trucks.
I don't think she knows what
the fuck. Fisting. Bro, two in the front, five in the back.
It's the panel that controls the hydraulic lift over there.
And with the comment on it, anyone else notice how manly this chick's hands are? I guess some of the best hands, based sex moves would come from a lesbian. You know lesbians are ninjas, right? Because they know all that hand jutsu sign shit.
I don't know. Hilda and I have been through a lot.
Lesbian ninjutsu.
That's what I call her. Don't judge.
Could you imagine if you could use the shadow clone jutsu?
That's what I call her.
In bed.
I got your promise.
Would it be considered a gangbang, or would it still be just considered, you know, sex?
I got your promise.
Like, it's you, but it's like 10 of you. I think Suki would be tapped out in the first 20 seconds. That poor lady.
I did it.
She's all gonna look like an old cow by the time you're done.
That's
finally something goes right.
I'll try to open the lock. Hurry.
There's the battery. Finally something goes right.
Got
that one off.
Fucking battery terminals.
It's off.
Got that one off.
Because once you unplug one of them, the terminal, the alarm and stuff.
Put it in here. I'll carry it. Okay, follow me.
Still got a problem here.
Put it in here. I'll carry it. Move your ass.
Okay, follow me. Move your ass.
You ready when you move, mate?
They can't climb ladders in this game, can they?
No.
Stronger than Kenny. She's a very manly woman. Stronger than Kenny. God, is it almost done? We still got all of this bit to
play.
Oh my god. This one's gonna be 2 hours. Are you kidding me?
Come on, what are you, chicken? Jump.
It's been like 2 hours. It's only been about an hour and 31 minutes. Still almost been 2 hours. I remember I failed this so much because I wasn't paying attention. Oh, I gotta pee so fucking. Dig on me, dude!
But you don't want to miss a thing!
You're not Errol Smith, first of all.
Come on!
Later.
Picked up on
something I
what?
I've got the note. I've
got
the note.
You've still got the
battery! Oh, just let me know what happens. I gotta go beat my.
Catch you later.
See you back in class.
Molly!
Yeah, I think I'll.
What the hell is she doing?
That cunt!
She stole the battery.
Just to make sure we don't leave without her. What a whore.
Little help here!
That's okay. Little help! Little help!
The doors won't close all night!
Please do something!
Yup. Oh my dead trigger.
Damn well better.
I remember on the 360 one if you pressed the wrong button at first. And we'll fail the whole thing.
Let's not start high-fiving each other just yet. Let's get the hell back to the classroom. Use a hand with these fuel cans. They weigh a goddamn ton.
Lee picks it up, no problem.
You're back.
Yeah, we made out pretty good too. Great work, Kenny.
You're back.
How you doing with that door?
Yeah, God.
Here, let me give you a hand.
How you doing with that door?
Get that battery yet?
Not so good.
Yeah, Molly has. Let me give you a hand. She should be back here soon. She better
get
be.
Get that battery yet?
Yeah, Molly has. She should be back here soon. She better be.
Oh boy.
What do we have to do?
What do we still need?
We already got the fuel and the battery. Once we find some medicine, we'll be good to go.
So where's this battery you found?
Molly has it. She ran off to do something.
Well, she'd better bring it back here. I don't know why you trusted that girl with it. We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
We have to go to New York.
What has she done for me lately?
We hardly know her.
She saved your life, didn't she?
No, wait.
Yeah.
There is something you can help me. Something that's been on my mind. I could use your opinion.
No, wait.
What is it?
There is something.
It's Kenny. Since I've been helping him work on the boat, I've gotten to know him a little better. He's a good guy, you know? And it's eating me up knowing what I know. I've been thinking about telling him the truth.
He's a good guy, you know?
Come on. This again?
It's my fault Doc and Katja got killed. If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around? I have to tell you.
If I hadn't screwed up back at the motor inn, they'd still be alive. How am I supposed to just carry something like that around?
Ben, no offense, but if you lost your motherfucking mind, kick Kenny's barely hanging on. You tell him you're to blame? Think about what he might do.
Kenny's barely hanging on.
But I don't know
who to blame.
Telling you, man, it's a bad idea. Real. Real, man.
Maybe you're okay walking around with someone who's blind. I can't. That's not who I am. I can't just pretend it never happened.
Look, we need Kenny. We need him to hold his shit together if we're ever gonna get out of here. So you need to keep this to yourself for the good of everyone. You hear me?
I hear you. I'm gonna get back to this.
That was probably a bad idea.
Not as bad as Ben's.
What the hell happened?
They wandered into the hallway after we got inside. I think they must have heard us rooting around in here. The whole place is infested. They're everywhere.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Yeah, that's our other problem.
Calm down. I took care of them. What about the meds? Did we find what we need?
Looks like they were keeping all the prescription meds in that safe, locked up tight.
There's no way we can bust it open.
Maybe with enough time. I don't know how much of that we have. It'd be a hell of a lot quicker if we just knew the four-digit combination.
Well, I doubt they just wrote it down and left it here for us to find. So just try busting it open. We don't have any other choice.
Okay, you get started. I'll take a look around, see if I can find anything useful.
You don't have any other choice. Sorry about that. Chicken Nugget wanted to play a little bit.
I'm worried by the time we manage to get this.
So what did I miss so far? We got into the nursery.
Yep.
She wanted to play with the door. Dad shaved his beard. Yeah, he kind of looks like somebody who belongs on a certain kind of registry. I shit you not.
Verna, Krista.
Like, he shaved the beard, but he left the mustache, and it's like a pretty thick fucking mustache. It looks like a chow mustache.
Seven. It'll make the procedure easier on you.
I don't want the procedure. I want my
no choice but to inform Overson myself. I'm sorry.
What a dick.
Damn it. We almost had it.
What the hell kind of place was this?
Like Molly said, the worst kind.
Lee, maybe there's another team. We gotta keep looking.
I think I recognize that doctor. He was one of the walkers out in the alley by the auto shop.
Maybe you should search, see what he's got on.
God damn it. Did you kill the walker? No, Molly did.
He got murdered.
He got murder burgered.
Wait.
You find that doctor's body? Did you search him?
Well, what are you waiting for?
We don't speak among us.
Did you search him?
What are you waiting for?
Just a bunch of papers. Mm-hmm. No safe combination, though.
Oh, can't clap it. Can't grab it. Just a bunch of papers. Don't be rough with my controller.
I wasn't rough. I was just... I forget. I treat my shit like it's gold.
Now, being rough with it is like doing all that. No. Oh, that's what you do to your girlfriend's crutch nuggets. You stick your hand up in there and start throwing up gang signs so that way she knows you're about to kill it.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna start using your face to make a lot of gang memes now. That face that you make when Big Bubba puts it in, just the right angle.
I'm taking my picture off the internet now.
Oh, I already have it saved to my phone.
I can tell you to delete it. Not necessarily going to. Let's say I found it on Google. Okay, I have to delete it. And I had to find a way to put it on Google.
Because it was found on open source.
But once I didn't give you permission.
Doesn't matter if it's found on open source.
No, it doesn't.
I have pictures of me on Google that's open source. And I've asked for them to be taken down, and Google tells me that they're considered open source, which means they do not have to unless you get, like, some kind of legal order. And I don't think you got the cash.
Neither do you.
I mean, I have connections, though.
Okay, well, you haven't used them, so what's the point?
Because it's just a picture. It's a picture of me taking a whiskey bottle next to my dick. And be like, this is the true mini whiskey dick. Excuse me. What's this? Oh, it tastes like garlic and Mountain Dew. Mm-hmm. Really not a bad combo. I want to smoke, but my fan is dead. Sad. Okay. If I plug this into the PlayStation.
PlayStation's... No, it's in sleep mode.
I'm just trying to find a hole. Where is the hole?
You've never had a problem without Liz.
Also, with Liz, I have to feel for moisture.
Okay, well, you can feel it for an open spot.
What do you think I did with my thumb?
Oh, I
found another tape.
I mean, Suki turned the light on just to kind of help, which, you know, in every porno, you need that one person that has the lube and baby wipes.
Shut up. Well,
no, I won't make your face into any gay memes.
No, I'll just think how much trigger I'm going to
get you. Maybe that's best. Yeah. I stayed up all last night thinking about this. Yeah. Why are we even trying to survive? To keep on living? This is what it takes. This is what it's turned us into.
Plus, I want to see how quick you can pull up a flex muscle.
Please help me.
Oh, yeah?
Good or bad?
Bad. How do you test someone on a flex? Like, how long it takes them to flex?
I'm gonna stab you in your gut, motherfucker.
kind of talking.
More importantly, we got the combination.
What is there? That's ow in Japanese. Just gonna say silent. Cause she's crying for no reason.
Antibiotics, morphine. Take as much of this as we can. Okay, I think we're good. This is more than enough for your people and mine. Let's go.
Crack cocaine. No strippers. I believe in an apocalyptic setting, I think opium would come back as a painkiller. Oh yeah. Cause back in, you know, I think it was feudal China. Yep. Opium was used as a painkiller. We have both of those tapes. There's another one that we're missing. Right there on the floor. I can't wait. I get to see what sex my baby is in like 2 to 3 weeks. Yeah? Yeah. What are you guys hoping it's gonna be? I mean, I know you guys probably don't care either way. You guys want another niece or do you want a nephew? Definitely one or the other.
It's something.
It's like I come home with a turtle and be like, it's a turtle.
On topic, the tape that I was supposed to be looking for, it was supposed to be about Molly.
Oh yeah?
Isn't it in a locker or something?
I think
this must have been his
locker.
Logan?
Nope, I don't think it was.
Banks? At first I thought they said Brooks. I'm like, holy shit, Hop was there.
Oh, I was right, there wasn't.
After you said it was in a locker.
I walked past it so many times.
I was like, hey, there's a locker you didn't open. So I'm like, I don't think it's in the locker.
So much for their mega society, right?
Yep. You got shanked by one pregnant bitch.
But she's probably dead now, too.
Most likely.
Listen, as fun as this was, I have to put a stop to this one.
Okay, that's not a good sign.
Why?
Overson had someone down here yesterday taking inventory. He's really cracking down. I just can't risk it.
We had a deal.
Yes, we had a deal. We don't anymore.
My sister needs this medicine. Without it, she'll die, or she'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. I can't let that happen.
Okay, so she wasn't,
She'll start showing symptoms and they'll take her away. Yeah. I can't let that happen. That's the Crawford way, isn't it?
Sorry, Mom.
She wasn't sucking dick, just, you know.
Just be doing it.
Yeah. So this must have happened, of course, before the pregnant woman.
Yeah, no, it definitely happened way before. Because the other ones is numbered 84 and 83, that one was 76.
Yeah.
Why was he... Oh, he's a sick motherfucker.
Okay.
He has to make recordings of patients.
Jesus Christ!
But I think he accidentally left down one on me.
Who the fuck have you been?
Sightseeing.
Jesus Christ! I'll take that battery.
Oh, yeah. About that.
You're like, so you like to suck dick for drugs, huh? Well, I got a kilo.
I'm just kidding.
Put your thumb across your mouth. Be like, you can move that pretty lips.
That's right, you better fucking add
nothing.
It. Or take a can of twisted tea if it gets your head.
What? Nothing.
You said you'd never been here.
The picture of her sister.
That wasn't the truth, was it?
What? Who told you that?
I saw you on a security tape. You were having an affair with that doctor.
Hey, from what I've heard, you're not real big on the truth yourself. Besides, I didn't lie.
I asked you how you knew about Crawford.
Hey, from what I've heard, you're not real big on the truth yourself.
Stories.
I said there were stories about Crawford. I never said that's how I knew about it. I never lied to you, and even if I did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
You You saved my life twice, but you can't tell me the truth?
I never
you're really
lied
gonna
to you,
do
even
this
if I
now.
Did, so what? I don't owe you anything.
It's up to you.
You saved my life twice, but you
I used
can't
to live
tell
here
truth.
With my sister.
Are you really gonna do
she was 14.
Now?
Yeah.
When the dead started walking and the Crawford shut itself in, it seemed like a pretty good deal at first. We were safe. Had everything we needed to survive. Then the rules started coming down. We were no one who couldn't justify their place.
Okay, even if they were trying to prevent people from getting, you know, females from getting pregnant, wouldn't it have been a good idea to just do a simple procedure and remove the ovaries?
But in the end, I couldn't.
I mean, because in a gated society in that time, fucking is unavoidable.
But I saw what they'd already become.
Like, people are gonna get.
I just wish
I don't condone this, but people are gonna get raped. People are gonna, you know, exchange favors for items.
This is all I have left of her. I didn't have time to take it before I got out. I just wanted it, okay?
STDs are gonna run rampant. There's no.
And maybe you should.
You know. There's no way around it. Like, I'm not trying to sound like a dick. I'm not trying to be negative about it, but that's just how shit would work. Be like, well, you guys need food, huh? Well, your girlfriend looks pretty nice.
Yeah.
And, of course, you step up and be chivalrous about it, you know, and they'll be like, well, we can just kill you guys right here and now. You know, and fuck the corpse.
Sorry.
So either way, it's a lose-lose.
And then I heard someone coming.
What the fuck are you doing out here?
Kenny and I still can't get
there. There's less than that.
He sent me out to look for something we can use to bust it open. Found this.
Kenny and I still can't get the door open.
Then? I just found it. It was stuck in the door handle at the end of the hallway back there.
Shit!
You dumb son of a bitch.
Lee! Shoot this fucker!
It wasn't me!
I almost shot him in the head.
It wasn't me!
What the fuck is going on?
Clementine. Pistol packing kid.
Sir, but now how do we get out?
I'm gonna ask me for that.
The armory.
They call
just
her
get this damn
kid.
Door
open. Clemmy kid.
Come on,
quick
damn
on
you.
Draw.
How do we get out?
Through the armory. We can just get this damn door open.
Come on, damn
this
you.
This is my fault. All my fault.
The hell's he babbling about?
Man, we talked about this.
No, wait. I want to know what he meant.
All
what do you mean
fault.
This is
all
he's
babbling
fault.
About?
I'm so sorry, man. Kid, this ain't the best time. Whatever you did, save it for later.
Fine. Go ahead. Tell him.
He's been here all along, putting all of
okay.
Us in danger.
Okay, you're gonna get killed anyway.
What are you saying? It was me who made the deal with the bandits at the motor inn, slipping them supplies.
He
hit
the dude playing
with his
plane. I'd kill the motherfucker too!
You're fucking dead! You hear me? Dead! My wife!
Yeah, Lee ain't even, you know, he's like, you should kick his ass! But now's not the time!
He's getting on my boat after what he did. He's out of his motherfucking mind.
Kenny,
oh, you're
next.
Keep
it up. After we get out of here, okay?
He did. Nothing's sorted out. I just told you the way it's gonna be. The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
The boat's not big enough for all of us. Somebody's gotta get left behind. Might as well be this piece of shit right here.
He's gonna get back to Omni. You're at risk. Wait, don't I get a vote?
Of course you do.
Hence nice.
What happened to old dude? Oh, he's right there.
Behind.
No, he's not.
That's my
what happened to old dude? The doctor? Indian dude.
Don't
the dude that fucked
that's
up his leg? Omid? Yeah.
Back at the house.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
He'd be kind of, he would have been useless to the title.
Yeah, true.
That means cutting you loose.
I'm sorry, Peter. I've got to do what's best for the group.
What about
that
the rest of us?
Cutting.
Don't we get a second?
He voted against that. Nope!
Nope, because you're dead.
They just turned you into the world's whiniest Lunchable. Ooh! Okay, is it me, or did it look like it bit the titty?
Yeah, it did.
Pulled out a fucking intestine. How does one bite a titty and pull up?
It was a boob transplant.
My titty. Intestines.
It was a boob transplant.
A few
it was a boob transplant, it's okay.
Don't think about it.
Just forget it.
Am I the only one kind of fucking lost here?
Don't think about it.
Like, I'm surprised Suki isn't like, how the fuck?
I'm trying to figure that out, I'm like, I don't know, I feel like something.
Wrong door?
Yeah.
My shotgun's gonna turn me into bait book. Use the left stick to aim. This kind of reminds me of the shotgun from Halo.
Which Halo?
The very first one. You remember the Flood?
Oh god.
Okay, you gotta get your. Get your leg out of there.
I should have probably looked up. I should have.
You're dead.
Wait. I didn't mean to press that. Hold up.
Oh, it lets you know when they're getting close.
Yeah.
They're coming down now?
Because of the door.
Sounds like me last fucking Friday night. Talked about Kage's sister, by the way. Hey, bro, I fucked your sister. Isn't your sister my wife? Is it my sister your wife? Yeah.
This leads to the roof. We might be able to find a way down from here.
You didn't come into town from the railroad, did you?
Fucking Clem with the ricotta.
Yeah.
The dual ricotta.
What are we waiting for? Go, go!
Elderly and children
on,
first. They left Ben there, though.
We're about to make that decision.
Should we save his ass or just...
There we go.
You let them die. Time to get the fuck out of here.
I mean, you can reach the floor.
Do you think that was like old dude that?
Oh, he broke his legs.
Ooh. He got turned into the world's whiniest fucking Lunchable. So only two people died.
Only two people. That's pretty good.
Yeah, that's pretty fucking good. And the last time we played, I think there was like three or four people that fucking died. Three people died.
We forgot about the hobo.
We forgot about the hobo. Well, everybody forgets about the hobo.
Yeah, we're pretty good.
Stay back.
I never should have left you. I'm so sorry.
Krista, get away from him.
Krista, don't. Stay back.
He's a zombie now.
Get away from him.
Back already?
That would have been funny if someone put a gun to his head.
I think he was just sleeping.
He has a fever.
Oh, that's not good. That's how it starts.
No, I mean, it depends. Like, if you're actually bit, but he wasn't actually bit. Like I said, he had a broken leg.
He stepped up and did what he had to.
It doesn't have medicine to treat.
Oh, so he's probably got like an infection. Because I know, like, if you break your leg and it goes without treated or whatever, it can become, you know, internally infected.
Mm-hmm. That's what happened to him. That's why they went out to get medicine.
Start work on the boat.
You did the right thing.
Okay. With a little luck, you should start feeling better.
I'm gonna go start work on the boat.
I'll stay here for a few more
hours. You okay. Fucking cut lunch.
Let me know.
How many people were in the old man's group?
I forgot. I know there's still alive, though.
I think there's only like three or four.
Maybe now's a good time for you and me to have a little
there's
talk
six.
In private.
And one of them died. At least five.
Not leaving Clementine with you.
Before I give you a piece of my mind.
Yeah, you look like a Herbert the pervert.
You don't think by now I got you figured? You don't strike me as someone who has a lot of consideration for others. Look at what you did to get me to come here.
You don't strike me as someone who has a lot.
Expect me to believe you give a shit that it wound up costing Breer life?
Now just hold on a damn minute. Listen.
No, you
expect me to believe
you got some good people here and they look to you as their leader.
Just hold on a damn minute.
The whole point of the boat is to be able to travel to
a different area.
Take
yeah.
Off your hands.
Well, that's what Kenny wants to stay on the boat, like
yeah.
Into a home.
Well
but most people would use that boat to not be on land,
right? Because I'm guessing, you know, on the water it'd be a lot harder to
follow
because zombies can't swim.
That's what
they can walk underwater
though.
But I think all that coordinated. I mean, if they can't climb a ladder, they can't swim.
Yeah, no.
And if you were
they're not zombie
Minecraft.
They're Minecraft zombies.
But you're not.
Oh, that fucking
what?
Zombies in Minecraft can climb ladders.
More together than you
what?
Can imagine. Anyone who tries
used
to get between me and her, anyone, it's gonna wind up dead. You hear me?
They just die at all of the PlayStation and the rest of them.
No, it's still...
No, because the controller is with the lighting up there. This episode's almost done. Wait, how did you get her hook back? It was lying on the floor when the walkers came in.
It's gonna be crowded as it is. You kind of strike me as more of a go-it-alone type.
Yeah, I've always had a hard time relying on other people. Although I've gotta admit, you've given me a reason to rethink that.
Oh my gosh, Vicky's face. Did you guys ever see the video of Vicky when she tried to slime?
Yeah.
That is so cute.
Working on the boat.
Vicky!
I know.
Vicky, baby!
What are we
going to do after he fixes it? Where will we go?
What are we going to do?
Someplace else. Someplace better.
What's wrong? What happened to Ben? What did Kenny mean when he said you did what you had to?
She was trying to bite through the rind and everything.
But I am just one person.
Nope.
Before we leave tomorrow,
was this late at night? This was the night that we made that one pasta. And I put lime and hot sauce in mine.
We shouldn't stay here any longer. It's not safe.
Nobody even said thank you. Suki, it's Frozone.
Oh my god.
Honey, where's my super suit? I'm buying for you a pair of pants. Yeah. It says if your mask has a fragrance you love, you're more inclined to wear it. It's like a little pair of like girls' underoos.
Is this episode gonna end? What I think it's gonna end with?
Yeah.
Oh, my heart.
And the only black man she would kind of care for. And he's fictional.
God damn! Bro, when you said there'd be a ton of pussy here, and this is not what I thought you meant. Oh my god. This almost makes me want to watch The Walking Dead series, but it's so boring.
Clementine? Clementine!
Like, I can get up to the part Clementine? Where they get out of the Clementine! Prison in the series, but after that, it's just ridiculous. If somebody asked me what we if we have like names picked out for the other kid.
Yeah.
We're like, well, we're not 100% sure if it's a boy or girl yet, so we've just been calling it Taters.
Because we have a different one.
I mean, we named Vicky Chicken Nugget because the whole time he was pregnant with Vicky, Oh, shite. Is this where he dies?
There's no time to worry about me. Clementine's gone.
There's no chance she just wandered off on
no
her own.
No fucking way.
There's no time to run away.
Then who the hell took her?
Well, we thought we were gonna get away with three deaths in this game. In this level. Lee, the main protagonist at this point, dies in the next episode. Oh, in the next episode. Sometime.
Find her.
Okay. Mercy killing? Well, he's still alive, or is he getting ready to turn?
As he's about to get.
He was alive, but he told her to grab the handcuff and chain him to the heater. So that if he does turn, he won't be able to climb.
Right. We can't let you do this
well,
alone.
He then turns around and asks. look for Clementine. You know, I was gonna break her heart, but it was the best thing to do. Yeah.
You've always been there for me, Lee. Always had my back when it mattered.
Kenny's kind of pissed. Oh, yeah. He's like, you're my dude. You're my ninja. I was say, Kenny and Lee's been kept pretty tight the whole damn thing. Yeah, I try to make sure we have a good relationship with him. If he comes helpful in the next season.
What about the boat? You just gonna leave it unguarded?
If someone was gonna take it, they'd have done it already. Besides, what choice they
I think the next game is probably like 6. It happens around the 6-hour interval. Yeah. This feels kind of shitty, man. I just got off work, and I'll have to go back in Wednesday morning.
Yeah.
It just feels like I'm working way too much right now.
It's like they got out of here in a hurry.
Hello.
Vernon, get out here.
To be fair,
there doesn't have to be any trouble here.
All
I want is the girl.
Get home until
give her back and nobody needs
here.
To get hurt.
There doesn't have to be any trouble here. All I want is the girl. Give her back and nobody needs to get hurt.
I know, but it's almost like I hardly ever get to really spend time with people. I know. I believe it truthfully, you do spend a lot of your time with people. I mean, yes, you know. I mean, this is really the most time that I get to spend with people.
Are you alright?
Yeah.
Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Are you alright?
No.
Where are you? Vernon, you son of a bitch!
Who is this?
It's not Vernon, depends on what you're thinking. And you should really watch your tone.
Who is this?
Clementine's fine, that's what you're thinking. But how are you? And you have to mind my words very carefully.
I forget, why did sometimes parents die? I don't remember. Alright. The boy in the attic. Did you kill the boy in the attic? You and 73% of other players have. Did you lie or threaten Vernon? You and 42 other players threatened or lied. Did you bring Clementine with you? Yes. Me and 47 other people did. Did you let Ben fall to his death? Man, some people are just pussies if it's less than 54%.
Alright. Did you reveal your bite in the group?
Okay, so a lot of people didn't lie about it. I mean, it's always be good to be truthful.
Who came with you? I think that's the group that came with you.
Yeah. Wait. There is a part for Omi coming along?
Yeah.
Huh.
It's one of those things that has a different ending depending on what you pick.
Okay. Alright guys, gonna end it here because we got stuff to do in IRL, but we'll see you guys next time.